Our thanks to Ima Sumac of Peru for a thrilling performance.